brimming bowl of meat and meal, which is brought forth to ease our hunger. Behold the flowing flagon, moist and sweet, which has been sent to slake our thirst.
Supper time, yeah, it's supper time. Oh, it's supper time, very best time of day.
The Holistic Vet swears by raw goat milk. She said she gives it to her grown dogs, adult dogs, and even sneaks some of it for herself. So this is the answers, is what they sell at Hollywood Feed. They have several brands. Hollywood Feed and then Alabama Pet Foods, is this is their brand. But it's, you know, it's so easy for them to get colds right now, and so every little thing that helps them fight, if the Holistic Vet recommends it, it's good stuff, because you know they're all about keeping the immune system, building that up instead of doing lots of vaccinations. So
the very first thing I give them right out of bed is I just give them some goat milk to drink, just a little bit, while I get their breakfast ready.
Share some of the things they've been eating. I put their kibble on, should be the small bites.
Soak it in broth. I sometimes water the broth down with water.
So then you end up with softer food, and you can soften as much as you want or as little.
I even add broth to the big dog, the adult dog's kibble, although I don't soak it as long. You know, a little bit of crunch is good for the teeth. It's just when they're really young, I don't want them choking.
And then I add castor seed powder. There it is. I was looking for it. Thanks, Charlie. Yeah, you don't need to eat the bag of that. Some colostrum powder. It's just helpful for a little boost. I'm not that kind of a cook. I added to this a handful of Honest Kitchen.
Which is probably overkill. I do the Honest Kitchen for certain with the dogs that only eat raw. So kind of like my special needs pug, the older ones, I try to do more raw and less kibble, actually. And I definitely add to that. But with the kibble, you probably might be getting the wrong vitamins, too many of the wrong vitamins, if you add too much, especially if you're starting with a really good food.
This is really good. There's even better ones, but I think this works, the Purina Fortiflora. It's a little packet, and they also like the taste of it. You could sprinkle some of it just over their food, or you can sprinkle it. I've already added it into there. You can sprinkle it over a little yogurt, the Greek Gods probiotic honey yogurt. They really like that one. Like a little bit of pumpkin. You can get the Yum Yum for dogs, or just as long as it's pure pumpkin, you can use just something cheap from the grocery store. I'm out of the raw meat. You can take these freeze-dried nuggets. These are really good, or Northwest Naturals, or any of these brands. I like this best.
I add vitamins to the adult pug's food.
The vitamins, they don't eat whole. Some of them don't. And they don't even, if I break them up in pieces, so just to make sure they get them all and I don't waste my money with leftover pieces in their bowl, I mash it up and put the powder on. And then the other vitamin, this is Fresh Factors, but the other one I recommend, which now my mind just went blank, that it comes in a powder. It's really good. It's probably better than Fresh Factors, but this is a good one. And you can buy it in bulk for cheaper when you have a lot of dogs.
When I don't have time to let the kibble soak enough, I'll just put it in the Cuisinart.
Potatoes are good too, but you end up with kind of a gruely looking.
Since the older pugs use a Pro-Pak, which is a cheaper dog food, I add a salmon oil, fish oil, but go really easy on this with the puppies if you do it, because you can easily get diarrhea. A lot of those Farmina foods have coconut oil and other things added.
And then I arrange it on a plate, or I'd put them on individual plates where they do crate time and eat by themselves. This morning, just so you can see them all, I'll let them all eat together. So I wait until they're all sitting. Come on, little one. Gordon, right? Good guys. Good job over there. Good job over there. Why am I praising them and not you? Huh? Gordon? I'm praising them and not you. Good boy, Bailey. Good boy, Buzz. Good girl, Lilybeth. Good boy, Casanova. Yeah, good boy. Okay, I don't think we're. I think we'll be here all day. Puppy, puppy, puppy. Here we go. Here, let me move the goat milk bowl. There you go.